Hi there, everyone. Shadow, I mean Blanket of Fire, here for another video. I just found out that this screen recorder is much better. It has a built-in video editor. It records in a better frame rate. And it could just upload the video straight to YouTube. I don't have to convert the files anymore, because on my old screen recorder you had to convert every file, and the convert frame rate maximum was 8. 8 frames per second. And on this one, well, I'm getting a good, like, 50 frames on this right now, like, when I'm playing. But the recorded gameplay, I'd say, is like 35-ish. It's much better. Much better. And, as I said, I could just edit it and then upload it straight to YouTube from the app, which is pretty much insane. The only bad thing, it doesn't record GTA 5 in full screen mode, so I'm using it in windowed mode, so you guys will see this full screen. But, like, the whole video, but I'm seeing this in, like, windowed mode. It's fine. My monitor's is big. So, I've actually recorded my only video as Trevor, so let me switch to Franklin for this one. And then Franklin has a mission, actually.
Fine, babe.
Okay, Franklin, stop being a horn dog. Get on your bike. Wait, hold on. I don't have the baseball bat as Franklin. I'll go get that off camera, but today, in this video, I'm going to be doing Lester's new mission. Where is that? Okay. It's the assassination mission. Looks like pinpointing it. Oh, jeez. Oh, really? Alright, don't worry. As soon as I enter a cutscene, I'll be good. I think. Is that how GTA 5 works? I really don't know. But anyways, I'm recording this at 11:20 p.m. at night. I'm not going to upload it tonight, though. I'm going to upload it tomorrow at, like, noon. Like, midday, so you guys can get... So, you guys watching... Probably no one. But so you guys can watch it at a good time, because if I uploaded it tonight, then only, like, the people in a different country would ever really. No, I'm not alright. In real life, that would have hurt so bad, but I'm still running. Because I tried to perform an ollie on my skateboard and I fell on my arm. And if it was on video, you're like, oh my gosh, that guy is such a wimp. But it hurt immensely, so I'm only guessing that could have. I don't want to be copyright strike. Not that anybody's going to do that, because nobody watches my videos, but... And nobody ever really will watch my videos. But yeah, guys, if you want to see any other game I'm gonna record tomorrow. I think I'm gonna record 2 videos tomorrow, because I recorded 2 videos today. Do I have a time limit? Is this the one with the time limit? I'm sorry, I had to steal your car. I really hope I don't have a time limit because then I've already messed that up. Yeah, but anyways, have you guys ever, like, been another character and then switched to another one, but then the other character spawned in, like, right next to where you left the other character? Because I've done that before, and I actually went to the same place my other character was. Not intentionally, either. Like, I was actually just going to get a haircut, and I ran him over, but he didn't die, because you can't kill anybody, but that's pretty weird. Oh yeah, and this one does not, and this screen recorder does not have a watermark or a time limit like Bandicam does, so. Even though Bandicam records at a good, like a very nice frame rate, very nice. Oh dang, I forgot it was this one. The cops are gonna be on me and stuff. Oh dang, this one sucks. Yeah, and I think I do have a time limit, I do. But it only started just now, so I think I'm good. I'm just going to assassinate him from right here. Actually, I don't know if I'll get wanted by the police. I really don't know. 36 more seconds. No. No, I'm not gonna listen to you. I know, I have a vantage point. Alright, let's snipe this guy.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some water.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got our shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere!
I really hope I don't get caught. Oh dang it. I'm panicking. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah. Well, I passed it. By the book. Yeah, I'll overwrite that. But anyways, I just wanted to make like a small little video. Anyways, I'll just skip through that. Because oh, I haven't moved into a new house? Oh. It's weird. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.